I am a sinner who's probably gonna sin again.
We got out of the pool like 40 minutes. Hi guys, so we're currently in Kenya. We came to visit our aunt. But like, we're not gonna be here for a long time. We're about to leave. Let's look at what we're watching. That's quite literally the only thing we can watch right now.
Actually, but we're gonna be fine soon.
Yeah, but like, when we get to Gabs, I want to go buy my friend a present because we're doing like a secret Santa thing. It depends on how my mom's feeling anyways. I want to do it today because on Sunday we're traveling for Christmas, so I want to get that off of my list. I'll teach you guys if anything happens. Guys, we're so tired, we wanna go home so bad. Like, I'm so done. On top of that, when you get home, you need to start packing. I just wanted to tell you guys about what I've been doing the whole day. So first we went to Send Foods to get meat, and then the first mall we went to was River Walk. We went to Woolworths and got some groceries for the trip to Pickwick tomorrow. We also passed by the Croc store to buy gibbets, but like, they were gibbets, yes, but they were not appealing. And that's the thing I hate about the Croc store in Khaburuni. They is never stock. So frustrating. From there we went to the fields. We passed by the crazy store to try look for like Christmas bands, but they were not there. From there we went to Pick and Pay and got more groceries for the trip. I managed to buy earrings, like hoops, for my friend, but I really don't think I'm going to be able to finish buying her the gift in this video. Like, I'll finish probably in the New Year's video, or I'll finish in another vlog, because we were too tired to go to Airport Junction to get a phone case and all those other stuff we needed to get. And like, we're traveling tomorrow, so there's genuinely no time from today to the 27th. So I'll try find time like when you come back home from the Christmas thingy. So yeah, that's my plan. For today, I'm just going to relax. But for now, I'm just gonna be like, binging on Netflix, honestly. I'll start like packing when my cousins leave, and also I want to relax my edges because so yeah, I'll see you guys later when I'm packing. Hi guys, so I relaxed my edges and that did not go well at all. My edges started burning before, like, what's the word I'm looking for, before they could marinate. So that was just like a fail. My edges are still very much coily, not straight. Guys, I went through all that pain for nothing. Like, my edges were burning, you know, burning. Anyways, I started packing. I just like took out all the clothes I'm going to need for this trip and took out the clothes I'm gonna wear tomorrow morning. So right now I'm gonna make a list of what I need to pack like tomorrow morning, because obviously I can't pack everything now because some of the stuff I'm gonna need to use them in the morning. The whole reason I'm making a list is because I know myself, I know I'm gonna forget almost everything in the morning because of how tired I'd be. I'm gonna finish packing what I can right now and go to sleep because I have an early morning ahead of me.
Chased by a dog that we couldn't even see, but it was like walking through that little hole. Nasty.
I don't know if we're gonna be there the whole day or not. Like, we'll see where the day takes us. Going to rain. It's starting to get windy and stuff. Yo. It started raining.
very wet.
And like the thing is, the roads are like soily.
And it's hot in this car. Oh my gosh.
Guys.
The best day to experience your Christmas.
My shoes are wet. Corre.
Look at what's underneath. My feet.
They looked so suspicious. They looked like rapists. And I was scared.
They kept on looking out. I was so scared. I was like, okay, but the guys I die, I better die pretty. So I started putting on the plan.
Oh my god.
Hey. In Cresta and we're about to swim. The weather is so nice. It's not too hot, it's not too cold. It's the perfect weather to swim. And we're the only ones here.
places I be, but deep down I think about you all day, mommy. I know I'm a pit bull, but darling, mommy, I just wanna take you on a holiday, mommy. Say what's on your mind.
Take over. So anyways, as I was saying, this is a channel take over. I am taking over her channel for those very seconds because she is swimming. And they are about to have a swimming race. Yeah. So that's what's up.
Hi guys. So like I was just from swimming. Now we're ordering food. And I'm tired. I'm so tired of swimming. So I'm gonna eat and then just relax for a bit, then get back into the water a bit later. So yeah.
Just to come this far. Yep. I saw it on the internet.
I don't really know how to confess my love. Really seem like
we got out the pool like 40 minutes ago, more than 40 minutes, and food hasn't arrived. We ordered 40 minutes ago, but the food hasn't arrived, guys. This place, it's cute and aesthetic, but the service is so bad. So bad right now. And like, guess what? We're the first people to arrive here, like the first, but other people got served and we didn't.
This was not worth our 40 minutes at all. Huh?
It wasn't worth our 40 minutes at all.
It's not bad, but it's not what they said it was.
Yeah. What I know is that we ordered a pepperoni pizza. This is Russian. This is so funny.
I'm a call away, mommy. Come and rescue me.
I doubt I want to play a little bit.
Needed this.
Guys, my phone is at 5%. I'm not going anytime soon. I don't know if I can charge my phone here. If my phone dies, I'll have to swim, but I genuinely don't feel like swimming right now. Situation, guys.
Say,